The KTM 250 Adventure carries forward a lot of components from its larger sibling. However, the 250 ADV model is more affordable and is aimed towards these customers entering the adventure biking segment for the first time. While both motorcycles have a similar design and even share certain components, a closer look reveals that there are many differences between the two. So let's have a look as to these what these differences are and whether these differences changes justify both motorcycles in their respective price brackets. While the 390 Adventure features a full LED setup, the 250 Adventure comes with conventional halogen headlamps with integrated LED DRLs. Apart from this, most other aspects on the KTM 250 Adventure seems to have been carried over from its larger displacement sibling. Another minor aesthetic change though is the color options in the two siblings. While the KTM orange is a standard on both models, the 390 Adventure features a white paint scheme as its second option, while the 250 Adventure model comes in black. The KTM 250 Adventure comes with halogen headlamps with LED DRLs, LED taillights, LED indicators, knuckle guards, USB charging socket, bash plate, a basic digital instrument cluster carried forward from the 200 Duke model, MRF tires and switchable dual channel ABS. The larger KTM 390 Adventure motorcycle, however, carries forward most of these features while also coming packed with LED headlamps, multiple ride modes, cornering ABS, adjustable windscreen, dual-purpose Continental tires, and most importantly, a TFT instrument cluster with smartphone connectivity via Bluetooth. Starting off with KTM 250 Adventure, the motorcycle comes powered by a 248cc single-cylinder liquid-cooled engine. It produces 29.5 bhp and 24 Nm of peak torque, paired with a 6-speed manual. The KTM 390 Adventure comes with a 373cc single-cylinder liquid-cooled engine. It produces 43 bhp and 37 Nm of peak torque and is paired to the same 6-speed gearbox. These are probably the most important numbers when considering either of the two motorcycles. The KTM 250 Adventure comes with a price tag of 2.48 lakh, while the KTM Adventure 390 is priced at 3.04 lakhs at showroom Delhi. What I'm trying to say is, while both adventure motorcycles have a lot to offer, and the additional price of the 390 Adventure does offer a few more features, we feel that the KTM 250 Adventure comes across as a more valuable for money offering of the features of the siblings. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel.